Ben Folds. That is Landed from his new album, Songs for Silverman. Yeah, that is just a beautiful song. I hope that's doing well. I'm sure it'll keep being played on the radio, but I hope it's selling well as well. Ben, how are you? It's nice to see you again.
I'm good, good. Thanks.
Thank you for coming in. How long have you been in the country this time for?
Let's see. It's been about a week now, maybe a little over a week.
Because you were on my show a few weeks ago, and you'd just flown in that day, and you were thinking about flying back out somewhere.
I did, yeah, yeah. I came in for the day, less than a day.
And where did you go off to?
Went back to the States to do more television.
Now, this is now you have a place, you live in, is it Nashville you live in now?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Okay, and you have a studio there?
Yep.
That must be fun. Is that nice? Is it fun?
Oh, it's amazing, because it's one of the best studios I've ever stepped in, and I get to use it all the time.
And do you rent it out to people, or you mainly use it for your own stuff?
No, studio business is a horrible business to be in, and the only reason I can keep it open and afford to is because I don't rent it out, which sounds strange, but it's too expensive.
So if you're renting out, it would cost you more. You'd have to keep it up to date with all the latest technology, I guess. And
yeah, you have to have a sheet to give everyone that says you've got everything up to spec and up to date, and I've got all old stuff in there. So,
but that's not, I like the fact you've got old stuff. That must be more fun for you as well, I would have thought, wouldn't it?
Oh, it is. Yeah, it's got a lot of soul, though. New stuff's okay, but, you know.
Piano is the instrument, isn't it?
Yep.
It's the only instrument.
It's the only one I know.
These kids come in with their guitars, their drums.
I think kids are saying then synthesizers. Flutes. What's that all about?
What's that all about? It's rubbish.
You know, there's even music out these days where that there's no melody. They're just talking over rhythms. Have you heard that stuff?
Yeah, I don't agree with that. There's even a frog out there who makes hit records.
that's
the future, Ben. You want to get into the ringtone industry. That's where the money's to be made, apparently.
I've been compared to
Do they have that? Is that a phenomenon in the States like it is over here? It doesn't seem to me be quite as much.
It's just catching on.
Yeah.
It's just catching on. Like the telephone thing here and Japan happened much before.
Their mobiles over here and their cell phones. They can't.
We don't text yet. We haven't gotten that. Well, we just started doing that.
I don't agree with the texting personally.
Well, I'd rather do Morse code if I had the choice.
Yeah, wouldn't that be great? Or tin can with a bit of string.
Well, you know, the Morse code is faster, according to... There was a TV show that had a little contest. Two old guys did Morse code, and two young guys did one. And the Morse code won.
I love the sound. Morse code is so much more fun to learn as well, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, it's awesome.
I think all of us know three letters in Morse code. The others...
I don't know.
You know three letters in Morse code.
Which ones?
SOS.
Oh, yeah, yeah, right.
What's that?
Long, short, long?
No, you... Dot, dot, dot. Dash, dash, dash. Dot, dot, dot. It's a song coming up there. We'll write a song while you listen to the news. When you come back, Ben will premiere the Morse code song for a lovely lady.
Oops, I forgot.
That's wrong already. I'll work with him. 88 to 91 FM, this is Radio 2 from the BBC. David Bowie.
David Bowie.
Ben Folds is with us. Ben, I have a present for you.
Oh, cool.
I had a clear out this morning before coming in. I bought two shirts in for you.
Beautiful.
Because you always look quite scruffy.
Yeah, I know.
And I know you don't like shopping, do you?
No.
Now, these are for my own wardrobe. They might be a bit big for you. That's colourful.
Colour.
The stage wear. What do you think of that?
I've got some purple now.
Ben would look good in that.
I was telling people I need more purple.
That would look good.
That's awesome.
This one here is a sort of a bowling shirt with a picture of a lady on the back, quite a busty lady, mounting a bowling pin.
That's awesome.
Now, tell me you haven't got that already.
I haven't got pictures of ladies mounting anything, so that's good.
I would like to see you wear... Would you wear one of those for me?
I'll wear it.
Not right now, necessarily, but at some stage.
Absolutely, I'll wear this.
I was going to bring some trousers in, but I figured you're a slightly smaller waist than me.
Yeah, I'm getting bigger. I'm getting a big ass these days.
What size waist are you at the moment?
I'm 32.
I'm 32. I might have some 32s knocking around.
What about those leather trousers?
Yeah, I've got some patchwork leather flares.
I come here and get 32. Free clothes. That's awesome.
Ben, if I give you my patchwork leather flares, will you wear them?
Absolutely.
They're real funky soul dude clothes.
I'll wear them next time I play.
They are quite... Okay, I'll find a way of getting to you. Because I feel bad, though, because I promised to send Ron Sexsmith some clothes when he came
in.
Yeah,
you can send him a suit, weren't you?
Yeah, and I forgot. And I still have a suit with his name on. Not literally, figuratively.
Yes.
So when he comes back into town. But I get the feeling he was angry with me for not sending it over. Because I think he had to go on stage wearing a bowl. Held up by braces. And that's hard to sing when you're wearing that.
It does, yeah.
And if you get at all excited, it chafes.
It would, yeah.
Ben, let me take them off you. They're yours to take home.
Oh, and the coat hangers too?
Well, I don't want that. Take it.
Thanks, man. I appreciate that. That's
it's
really
my pleasure,
sweet.
And it comes from a good place. Ben, what are you going to play for us today from the album?
I'll play You to Thank.
Okay, this is Ben Folds performing live, once he gets the microphone in place, performing live for you. This is from the new album, Songs for Silverman. This one I've got here, though, Ben, is this a kind of lavish special edition, or are they all like this?
No, that's the special edition, but I recognise that as the right one. I like that's a proper one.
This is really lovely. It's a really lovely one. It looks like a book, but it's got some photographs in, which I believe you took.
Yeah, I did all those. Yeah, well, most of them. One of my wife did. Yeah.
Are you big on the photography these days?
Yeah, it keeps me sane. I stay in the dark room in the mornings and print.
Who would your favorite photographer be?
I really like W. Eugene Smith. Bill Brandt.
Bill Brandt, I know.
Bill Brandt was great.
Everyone knows certain names. They all know Diane Arbus, I guess. Everyone's heard of Cartier-Bresson.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Okay. What was the name of the guy who used to take close-ups of men, flowers and bits? You know the guy I mean? Mapplethorpe.
Robert Mapplethorpe.
They're beautiful photographs.
Yeah, yeah, they're some of them pretty damn shocking, too.
A friend of mine went to an exhibition, who's a comedian, and there was one photograph called Man in Nylon Suit.
Yeah.
And you see him, basically, it's a kind of a man from the waist down, and the zips are undone.
Yeah.
And he is proud, okay? And my friend wrote in the visitor's book, I think rather amusingly, he told me it was from the neck up. Man in nylon suit. Thank you very much indeed. We were all weak. Ben is now going to perform from his current album, Songs for Silverman, which is just a beautiful album. This is track two on the album. It's played for you live right now by Ben. You to thank.
By the time the drugs were wearing off, we were standing out on the sidewalk with our tattoos. It looked like rings in the hot Nevada sun. Gifts piled high, and our moms and dads shook cans, and a party of Polaroid friends rented a pool and hired a band. They danced and drank while we jumped off the deep end. Oh, I've got you to thank for this. Christmas came around, yeah, and everything was going to crap. And for moms and dads, not a clue to be had. Yeah, we put on a pretty good act. They seem to all need to believe it. So we danced and smiled, but we paddled hard beneath it. Oh, I've got you to thank for this. You can't say you. Standing out on the sidewalk with our tattoos, it looked like rings in the hot Nevada sun, and they won't fade. I've got you to thank.
Well done there. Ben Folds on vocals, me on piano. What a marvellous combination we make. I like to think I did it justice.
Nice work.
That sounded great. How much time do you spend touring? How much time do you spend travelling, Ben?
Right now, a lot of time touring because the album just came out. But when it's not out, I don't go out as much as it seems. I go out, you know, maybe half the year or something.
And because you have a daughter now, is that right?
Yeah, I have a daughter, and she has a twin brother.
Oh, wait. So two children. How old are they both?
They're nearly six now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's
that's
crazy.
Kind of. There's a photograph of them in the album, the version I've got here, the DVD with the extra photos and stuff.
Yeah, one of
lovely photographs, lovely looking children.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Are they? Do they have? Are you short sighted or long sighted? What's the deal with the glasses? What do you wear? What's happening with your eyes?
I guess I have a hard time seeing close up.
Right. And so close up, that's long sighted.
I think so. Yeah.
Okay. Do your children have any eye problems though?
No, they seem to be good so far.
That's weird because I'm incredibly short sighted. So is my wife. The kids are fine. My kids are fine.
Good. Yeah. It cancel each other out.
It seems to be the case. We're going to play a track now from a band we were just chatting about while the news was on. ELO.
Yeah.
You may not have heard of them. It's a fella called. What's his name?
Jeff Wayne.
Jeff Wayne. They're an exciting
Jeff Lynne. Where am I getting Jeff Wayne?
Jeff Lynne. Jeff Wayne did War of the Worlds. I was never really an ELO fan. You were a fan all the time, were you?
I liked what I heard on the radio when I was a kid. That was inspiring.
I've grown to love them now, and they've just got a new album out of a compilation of all their best tracks. Yep. Which one are we going to play?
Living Thing.
Ah, it's a great song.
Yeah.
ELO. While ELO was on, we were talking to Ben about a band that he'd never encountered called Wizard.
Yes.
Which, of course, Roy Wood's Wizard, which you've got to check out, Ben.
I'm going to. It sounds amazing.
If you like ELO, you're going to love Wizard because it's a similar kind of production sound.
It was even thicker. That's hard to believe.
Are you thinking you should do it? Let's get a Ben Folds track overdubbed, full on wall of sound. Let's do it.
I've tried that before. I don't have room for my voice that way.
Well, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't.
Well, no. The voice we don't need so much. If you've got all that going on, get Ronnie Spector to sing with you on it as well. You could be the Phil Spector for the new generation.
I will be.
You really wouldn't want to be though, would you? Really?
No, I don't have enough guns.
Now. Oh dear. Now you're finishing up over here, I guess. You've got a few more dates on the tour. You're finishing on the 17th of June, is that right? Warwick Arts Centre, I believe.
Yes, that is right.
That's it. And then where do you go after this?
After this, I go back to America.
He's speaking with a French accent.
Yeah, I'm going back home. Got a couple of weeks off, and then I've got some movie soundtrack stuff to do.
Oh, really? Wow. Which films?
It's a movie coming up called Over the Hedge on DreamWorks. It's an animated movie. It's a neat movie. Yeah,
so you're doing okay for yourself then?
Yeah, everything's going really well right now.
Because I worry sometimes when there's artists who I really like you, who you aren't kind of mega, you're not kind of stadium level, and I sometimes think, are they doing okay? Is it hand to mouth? What's going on? That's why I bought the shirts in. But you're doing okay.
Right. I'm doing okay now that I've got a couple extra shirts and Starbucks coffee. I'm good.
And he put the food parcel away.
Okay.
We don't need... Put the turkey away. Save it for the Harvest Festival for the old folk. We bought some canned goods in for you, just in case you need to do that. Are you a fan of many British acts at the moment?
Yeah, I love the Streets.
The Streets are great, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah. And the Zootons I like a lot too, but that didn't make it over the
And what about the bigger, better established... Well, for example, young bands like the Kaiser Chiefs, you like them, those kind of people?
I haven't heard them.
Oh, they're very good. Coldplay, are you friendly with their work?
Oh, yeah, they're great.
Do you like the new album?
I haven't really heard it yet. Sounded good on the radio.
We'll dig out. We're going to play a track from... Is it the single we're going to play now?
Speed of Sound,
We're going to play the single in a minute. We've got Summer Coldplay coming in as well to join us here today, which is very nice. But presumably there's a lot of music out there which you would like to listen to if you had the time. There's so much of it now.
There's a lot of music, yeah. And there's so much music over here that doesn't really get over to the States. And I wish that the Streets were a big hit over there, for instance, because no one's ever heard of them back then.
Yeah, but it takes a while, I guess, to filter through that kind of thing.
It does, yeah.
But do you try and keep up to date? Do you download music? Would you have people recommend it to you?
I download a lot of stuff, yeah. I don't really keep up. Things find you if you really like it.
Yeah.
You know, I find when you go out looking, like shopping for it, trying to find the next new thing, it's a little clinical. Like, I like for it to find me in a shopping mall or something.
And your friends presumably recommend stuff, do they?
Yeah.
Does your wife have similar music taste to you?
Yeah, a little more mellow. She doesn't like the rock too much.
Does she like ladies' music, like Alanis Morissette?
She likes this band called Dixie Chicks, Lance Morissette, all that stuff.
Ladies' music.
Yeah, chick music.
Well, God bless them. Someone has to like it.
Someone has to like that.
Ben, lovely to see you again. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Good luck with the rest of the tour. The album is fantastic, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, it is called Songs for Silverman. Ben Folds is the name. Please do ask for your copy when you go shopping this weekend. Ben, have a safe journey home.
Thank you.
Coming up after this, Coldplay themselves, but this is Speed of Sound.